you.
Thank you very much, thank you.
Alright, levels please, levels. When the performers are on stage, levels.
This is the best song I've got. It's about the best thing in the world, the only thing in the world, for the best audience, hopefully, in the world. A song called Women, please. Which I... Thank you. Walking down the street, looking kinda neat. Low dresses cut so tight, I wish you were mine tonight. See them come, see them go, not too fast, not too slow. What goes on in their minds, why they treat us so unkind? Bad seeds falling down, but you treat me like a clown. All I want is your sweetheart, never ever gonna part. Can I talk to you? Can I be with you? Are you looking for love? My heart is true. Can I talk to you? Can I be with you? My heart is true, I do love you. Yes, it's true. Women on the street, on the beach, out of reach. Women, women everywhere, some dark, some so fair. With the long, cool blonde hair, with the long distance stare.
Hi Tim, I love the jacket.
Thank you.
I don't know if this is what they had in mind when they asked have you got flowed.
Yeah.
I'm not quite sure this may be the competition for you.
Yeah. I'll give it a go.
Yeah, I mean, why not go for it? I'm not the best judge on the kind of music you were singing as well, so I wouldn't even know where to start. But just for the basis of this competition, I'm going to say no.
Yeah. They say never judge a book by its cover. If you came on and rapped, I think I'd have been more surprised. First of all, I commend you for having the knackers to go up there in a competition like this seriously and to sing your song.
Yeah.
I did find myself tapping my leg. It was enjoyable. But, and there was a few white pieces of paper as well, man. So congrats, but for a competition like this, then no. But Britain's Got Talent, X Factor,
definitely. I'm trying everything, thank you.
Yo. Hear what I'm saying out here. Hey Tim, you're going with the thing. I told you already. But this is what you do, yeah? On a level, I'm not sure if this competition really is for suited for you.
Yeah.
But what you should do, go start a YouTube channel, and there's billions of people in the world. Some of them will like what you're on still.
Yeah.
But I love your creativity. I think you've got balls the size of water when it's time to come up here in an urban competition and it's a rock tune, but you're still going in. Do your thing. Yeah, but this ain't a competition for you.
Yeah.
Make a YouTube channel.
Yeah.
Broadcast yourself to the world.
Thank you.
But Tim, you're going with the team. But it's a no for me, unfortunately, for this competition.
Thank you.
Go.
Thank you.